This guy found us in the middle of Tokyo.
This is just a short story that how I found Nas. Actually, he was coming from Morocco to Tokyo and I was ready to meet him. So I messaged to his friends, but they didn't reply due to high number of messages on their social accounts. So after 2 days of searching, I couldn't meet these guys, but suddenly I saw Karam Instagram post at 4 p.m. and they were at Chibia. So
I rode my bicycle
towards Chibia, which is like 5 kilometers. After searching 40 to 50 minutes at Chibia, I couldn't meet these guys. I was losing my hope because I was thinking that I will not be able to meet Nas, but I didn't stop searching. I searched him for more 20 minutes and as I was standing at the signal, I suddenly saw his friends and Nas filming. So I ran there and I was happy because it was a success for me. So the purpose of sharing this story with you guys is to work hard, to hope something, and in the end you will be successful.
So I'm looking for Nas and it's so crowded here and I don't know I can meet him or not.
This guy found us in the middle of Tokyo after 2 days of searching. Thank you so much.
I'm so excited I met Nas. And I met him.
Yeah. What's up?
I was so excited after meeting Nas. And I couldn't even tell his friend's name because I was searching him for several days, and after meeting him I was super excited. So that was a short story. Hope you enjoyed, and if you enjoyed, please like and share and subscribe. So that was all for today. See you tomorrow.